sound. His holy ghost stories and bloodshed never really did scare me none. Ave, Ave, heads on Sunday, I got out through hedges and fields, where the light could place his hands on my head, free in the West Hills. She's got two fully grown children, with one still stuck on the vine. Once I really got to know the boy, I loved him like he was mine. Some nights we drive up the mouth of the canyon on hillbilly heroin pills. We get out and watch the sunset over the West Hills. When the sheriff kicked my door down, I was sleeping in my own bed, and the mess I got caught up in rained hard down on my head. And they got me for possession of them hillbilly heroin pills. Enough to kill the horses that run free in the West Hills. Life was meant for proving I could use more years to live, but 15 in a guardhouse is more than I'm willing to give. And if there really is a judgment when the Savior pulls my chart, he will reject my actions, but he